And there's the bell, and here's the man from the Isle of Samoa. Samoa Joe, ready for all comers.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Party time!
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention. Hey, let's talk briefly about Samoa Joe.
He definitely isn't looking for any friends in this industry, and the fans are not afraid to let him know what they think of him. How does that play out in the progression of your career?
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
I gotta say, I don't know why these people hate him so much. I actually find him quite personable.
Great offense by AJ Styles. Ouch! After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
Man, look at this. That's right, just keep going.
Repeat, repeat.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He drops the elbow. He's still down after that. Oh, Samoa Joe with a nice reversal.
Real nice. Samoa Joe is really going to town right now.
He's got his opponent reeling and rocking.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Styles hits the deck hard. Oh boy. He's got his opponent up on that top rope. No, no, no. Yes.
Muscle Buster.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Here's the cover for the win.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here's your winner, Samoa Joe.
A very decisive victory here tonight.